third shape is square. It is made up of straight line. It has four sides and four corners. All sides are equal. Large shape is circle. It is made up of curved line. It has no side and no corner. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Jasmine class. Today I am going to explain some mathematical shapes. First one is triangle. A triangle has three sides. It has three corners. Number two square. It has four sides. All sides are equal. It has four corners. Number three rectangle. It has four sides. Its opposite sides are equal. It has four corners. Number four circle. Circle is a round shape like a bangle. It has no corners. That's all about shapes. Thank you. Have a nice day.